StoryBots.
Ta-da!
Oh-ho-ho-ho-ho! Carrots! Yes! Carrots! Oh-ho-ho-ho! Oh, no! Oh, yes! All the people now!
Ooh!
Yeah! Ha-ha-ha-ha! Carrots! Oh-ho-ho-ho-ho! Carrots! Oh, how low can you go?
Ooh!
Yeah! Oh, once again now! Carrots!
Go Brussels! Go Brussels! Go Brussels sprout! Go Brussels! Go Brussels! Go Brussels sprout!
Fresh food is what you need to be strong and healthy as you're growing. And your tummy is like a gas tank that you fill up when you want to get going. Then you can play, you can run, you can have lots of fun, dance all around till the day is done. Stomach is like a factory turning food into energy. What you eat is yummy from your mouth to your tummy as it travels down your esophagus, where it hangs out in your stomach, mixing up so it can digest. Then your food passes through your small intestine, where your body gets everything it needs to build your muscles, make you grow, give you lots of energy. Then what's not used just passes through. Some people call it number two. Your digestive system is your factory, turning food into energy.
Chef is one outstanding cook, knows every dish that's in the book. From steaks to fish, that's off the hook, and burgers large and small. Spaghetti, pizza, breakfast rolls, delicious noodles, casseroles, donuts with or without holes. The chef can make it all. A chef is skilled at slicing, at frying foods in fats, at mixing, flipping, dicing, and wearing tall white puffy hats. It's one important job, you know. The kitchen's got to be just so. If food supplies are running low, the chef will make the call. A pinch of salt, a dash of spice, some jalapenos might taste nice. Scrambled eggs or beans and rice, the chef can make it all. The chef invents new dishes that people love to try, and most are just delicious, though some might make folks wonder why. Soups and salads, mac and cheese, cupcakes guaranteed to please. A billion zillion recipes, the chef can make it all. The chef can make it all.
What are those circles on your face?
Those are my eyes.
Circles all over the place. Circles in the sky and on your face. Circles. See them all around town. Circles going round and round. A donut and a basketball hoop. A roller coaster loop-de-loop. A Ferris wheel, a pizza pie. Take a look at those googly eyes. Googly, 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 googly eyes.
Googly eyes.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Circles.
A quarter.
Circles.
A trash can lid.
Circles.
A record on a record player.
Circles going round and round. A soccer ball and a smiley face.
Hello.
A button, a clock, pancakes.
Yum.
A bicycle tie. Let's go for a ride. Take another look at those googly eyes. Googly, 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 googly eyes.
We've got googly eyes.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Says hello.
Hello,
sun in the sky, that's my favorite fellow.
Hello.
Drinking lemonade, feeling so mellow.
Hello.
Three primary colors and this one's yellow. Yellow honeybees, yellow daffodils,
uh-huh.
Yellow bananas, don't forget to peel.
Okay.
Cheesy macaroni or a big school bus. Yeah, it means slow down even when you're in a rush. There's yellow buttercups, how could I forget? Color of canaries and little baby chicks. Summertime trips, put that in the mix. Yellow means happy, it feels like this.
Let the day go, and everything shines bright, and we'll take the day slow.
Sunshine is
yellow,
sunshine is yellow,
sunshine is yellow.
Time machine has taken us back 65.5 million years to the time of dinosaurs.
This is really old school.
Tyrannosaurus, that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Hey, I'm a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So big, you gotta give me respect. I'm as tall as a house, you can't push me around. Cause I'm heavy, 16,000 pounds. I got strong legs and a tail for support. My tail is long, but my arms are short. See, my arms can't touch, and what's even more? I'm not even sure what to use them for. But my mouth is big, and my teeth are scary. Over 50 teeth, how sharp are they?
Very!
Big, long teeth make it easy to eat. And I'm a carnivore, which means I eat meat. I got a good sense of smell, hearing, and sight. So I can go hunting both the day and the night. Yeah, I'm not very fast, but that don't mean a thing. I'm the king of the dinos. It's good to be king.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus, that is the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus. Wow, his teeth are really big. I'm just glad he eats meat and not StoryBots.
According to my calculations, we are now approaching the sun. It's getting pretty hot in here.
I'm so hot. I'm so hot. Check me out. Check me out. I'm hot. Yo, everyone. I'm the sun. I'm made of gas like hydrogen and helium. I keep the earth warm and help to grow food. I shine on the beach on guys who say,
dude.
I set into the west and on comes night. And then I rise from the east with that golden light. I'm so hot, so hot and bright. 28 million degrees
Fahrenheit.
I make plants grow like trees and flowers. So powerful. Got that solar power. Make the deserts dry, make the oceans rise. Don't stare right at me, I could hurt your eyes. I'm just about a million miles wide. I'm so big you could fit a million Earths inside. I'm the center of the solar system, can't you see? Got so much gravity, planets orbit me. I'm 4.5 billion years old. In Spanish, everybody calls me Sol. When I'm not around, you'll be feeling cold. Yeah, I shine so bright with my rays of gold. I'm so hot. I'm so hot.
Oh, he's right, he's really hot.
Come on, StoryBots, show me what you got. How hot am I?
So hot. The sun is so hot, I have to wear these. Now I'm cool. So cool.
Special kind of doctor who can treat a cat or dog. A cockatoo that's got the flu or a not-so-jumpy frog. A well-trained veterinarian, most often called a vet, has just the skills to cure the ills of every kind of pet. When a dog won't bark and a cat won't purr, when a bird goes bald or a turtle grows fur, when a rabbit's got a limp and an earache too, when a cow goes when she should go, when a horse gets hiccups and they just won't stop, when a fish is all red from a belly flop, when a gerbil has germs, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees a vet. Now animals get sick, of course, the same as you and me. But the vet can make them well again and frisky as can be. So when a hard luck duck's got a broken beak, when a parrot's got a cold and she just can't speak, when a mouse gets mumps, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees the vet. Yes, the pet'll get better when it sees the vet.
It's time to catch some Z's and recharge your batteries. So come on, the curtain's drawn. So begin your all-night snooze-a-thon. It's time to get in bed. You can dream of soaring through the air. It's time to get in bed. Snuggle up to your favorite teddy bear or chip or whatever. Was clearly